really confusing.
Yeah, what the hell are they wearing?
This song's so dumb, we're freezing.
What does the entire crowd look like, mannequin? I think we just picked up again. Mike Will's a music producer. One day at a song and dance.
Make a song about how y'all Black Beatles. It could be the biggest hit of the year.
So we brought a bunch of lit lyrics about being giant black insects. We planted living trees. We got six legs and two separate pairs of wings.
What the hell are you guys on drugs? I wasn't talking about bugs. I meant Beatles like the band.
Who's that? Never heard of them.
You don't know about the Beatles?
They bugs of people.
They were a rock or poet like a million hit singles.
So you're saying we're them?
No, but you could be the black sequel.
Slow down, you are confusing us. And we're not the only ones. Look at the crowd.
What the hell are these damn lyrics about? This song makes no sense.
Plus it's so boring.
They're comparing themselves to bugs.
No.
That's what it says.
Boy, I was wrong about this song. There's no way it will be a hit.
It looks like it was featured in some viral internet video trend. I doubt that would ever happen.
Gucci Mane just got out of prison. He's begging for us to let him feature on this song.
It's a stud, just let him.
I ain't Gucci Mane, I just got out of prison, yo. When I rap, it's done like I got out of the vino. My bitch that do it, I just pull through my cream crack. Spend more than me in jail, damn, at home. Your story's up and haters said that I look pregnant. Found out I wasn't faggot burning, Jimmy Mackey. Used to say burgers, my eyes always gleaming. Now I say burgers, I'm so skinny, I'm freezing.
Everyone who hears this song is so confused, they freeze. They post infants with the hashtag mannequin jealousy. Something's going viral, making a boring song a hit.
That old man is Paul McCartney.
Who the hell that is?
He is from that band, the Beatles.
Wait, so that old man is a bug. Unfortunately, he's still frozen.
Ringo Starr, why?
I'll tell you, shut up. Paul thought your song's message is that you three are as big as our band. That got him so goddamn mad. He had a stroke, actually, he might be dead.